Glory to God. How many believe the anointing is real?
Yeah.
You know, people have questions about things, and sometimes people are skeptical and even unbelieving. But the Holy Ghost is real, and the power is real. The anointing is real. I know a... Well, that's as far as they needed to go. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Something that... You know, thank God for everybody that's participating. Everybody that's enjoying it. But you know, God wants everybody to get in and be blessed. Everybody. And just real quickly, this might help you. Something that helped me years ago. I won't go into it, but I had quite a time receiving the Holy Ghost and speaking in other tongues. I was taught wrong. And I tarried and did a lot of things and just didn't know how to yield. Everybody say yield.
Yield.
Didn't know how. I heard Brother Hagin say something in his teaching years ago about people. He said, if people are ministered to receive the Holy Ghost and be filled with the Holy Ghost, and they don't speak in tongues, it's because of one of two reasons. Either one, lack of faith, or number two, failure to yield. And that really sums it up. Lack of faith that the Holy Ghost is there and will come on you, and then if he does come on you, failure to yield. Well, that's not just true concerning speaking in tongues, but it's true concerning the whole move of the Holy Ghost. You got to believe he is. You got to believe he's real. You got to believe he's here. And then when he moves, you got to yield. 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 Now, yield doesn't just mean to wait. Yield means to move. Yield means to act. When it's time to speak in tongues, you speak. It's time to dance, you dance. Time to run, you run. Time to pray, you pray. Yielding, moving, responding. That's what God's teaching us. Amen?
Amen.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Well, you can be seated if you can. You know, God wants people to yield their whole lives to Him, their whole beings to Him. Hallelujah.
I'm going to ask Dean Crowell and the instructors to come up here. All the students, the Spirit of God said to me, if you and the dean and the instructors would stand up there and just break loose, I'll break that spirit of poverty that some of the students are fighting.
This up. Too drunk? Why, wrap it up. Think you can? Come up here and wrap this up. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come down here and wrap this up. Come down in the wild fish. Started it, wrap it up. Who wants to wrap it up? Come on, Tony, wrap it up. Let's see if I can find somebody down here. Gene, how about you wrapping this up? If you're not too drunk, think you could? You wind it up. Go ahead, Philip, you wind it up. I'm looking for somebody to wrap it up.
Well, somebody has to.
got you wrapping it up, Lynette. Somebody needs to wrap it up. Something, Marty.
Say it.
Just one dose of the Holy Ghost, not enough for me. Just one dose of the Holy Ghost, not enough for me. Hey, just one dose of the Holy Ghost, not enough for me. Oh, just one dose is not enough for me. Oh, just one dose of the Holy Ghost.
I did it. Glory.
Go ahead and dismiss them. Tell them to come back tomorrow.
Yeah. What he said. Anyway, if you want to go, we'll be back here tomorrow morning, 10:30. And tomorrow night, too. Amen. I guess they need us to go. I don't know. But you can hang around, I guess, if you want to, too. I don't care. Do what you want to do. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Phew.